Hey guys, welcome back to Anything Could Happen here. And today I'm sick and tired of being me. I want to act like something else. Like even a plate looks good on me. Looks like a designer hat. And everybody looks up to me. When I have a bad hair day, everyone has a bad hair day. It's so frustrating. Ugh. I wish I could be someone else. Oh, you wanna be someone else? I'm your fairy godmother. Fairy godmother, take me to your home. No, get off. I'm here to grant your wish. And this is to be someone else. Are you sure you really want to be someone else?
Yes, yes, yes.
You do not know the consequences.
Please, please, please. I really want to. Please. Can you say no to these beautiful...
Wait, I have an idea. Can you say no to this designer hat? Darling, I know that's a plate.
Grant my wish. Wish.
Okay, whatever you say.
Magic life, magic life. Please make what her wish tonight. She might think that it's very good, but actually it's not that good. So please grant her the wish and show her the ways of living life in different ways.
What am I? What am I? A tail? A tail?
Oh, guys, look at me.
Aw, so cute. But are you sure you want to stay like this?
Yes, please. I really want to stay like this.
It's only for 24 hours, so be good. Bye.
No, don't go. Don't go.
Hey guys, welcome back to... What? We were going to do another sister fun time,
but it's a puppy!
So it's gonna ruin our sister fun time?
It's more funner than our sister fun time! Come on, let's get it!
The dog can't breathe.
How do you know? She doesn't talk.
Ugh, I just know. Give me the dog. Go, sis, go.
Oh, look at this little puppy. It's so cute. Please don't tell my sister. She's so cute. So fluffy.
Hairbrush. It's so soft. But she needs to be safe. That's why I always bring my safe exterminator. What's a safe exterminator?
Come on, let's go now. lose the lid. Hope my sister just thinks I'm trapping her. I hope she doesn't think I'm actually taking care of her. Holes in here. She can breathe. No, I'm not taking care of her. Maybe I should block the holes. No, don't. Let's go for a push.
Oh.
kind of miss home. But at least I get to lick the plates now. But does it still look good on me? I know things look good on me. But on a dog? Oh. Doesn't really look that good. It looks like a plate on me. I liked when I was bigger and when I was. When I had a hat that fits designer. All it is a plate. I could lick it or chase it. What is it to do? If I have to poo, I have to poo in here. But I am stepping in it, stepping in it. And when I want food, I eat the blue one. Lick a lick a lick, it's very cool. But yuck! I don't really like dog food. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. And my nails used to be big, but now it's all twisted. Oh, I want my home back. Might as well go to sleep. This is so uncomfortable. And now time for the blanket. No, it's so looking. I hope you learned your lesson. Boof! Time for another day at a dog's life. What? Yay! I'm back to normal! Does it look good on me? Finally, back to my beautiful self! I'm never gonna be anyone else! I hope you learned your lesson. Yes, I did, fairy godmother. I'll never try to be someone else. Oopsies. That's how it looks when you're a dog. You have no clue at all. It was very hard to put your clothes back on. I could have just let you make it.
How dare you, fairy godmother?
Oh, do you want to be a dog again?
No! Let me get my wand.
Still like me. Yeah, bye.